was one rock.
David had five smooth stones.
One rock. Look at somebody say, David just needed one rock. The Bible said, in the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God. And the Word was God. But what are you talking about, Phillips? Jesus is that Word. And anytime you're facing a challenge, when you rev up that rock, I need to go to the rock that's higher than I.
You detour your critics, you decide to take action, you decree the desired outcome. What made David think? Oh God, what made David think that he could take on the giant?
All right.
What God?
Saul said, David, you can't do it. Yeah. But it's in the text. The 34th verse says, and David said to Saul, that meant he was getting ready to testify.
Uh-huh. Amen.
He said, thy servant has kept his father's sheep.
Uh-huh. Come on,
and there was a lion that showed up.
All right. Yeah, it was.
And there was a bear that showed up.
Uh-huh.
And took a lamb out of the flock.
Come on.
And I went out after the bear. And I went out after the lion. And delivered